Welcome to Halting Toward Zion, the podcast where we limp like Jacob to the promised land and talk about life, the universe, and everything along the way. This is an everything along the way episode. We are answering some email questions that have been sent to us from a listener. How are you doing today, Greg?
Mostly pretty well, thank you.
Good. How are you, Brian?
Is that one of the questions from the email?
Yes, yes. The questioner would like to know how we all are.
Doing great.
Okay. Awesome. Did you have a good Easter?
Yeah. Cool.
Fantastic Easter.
Very good.
Very good day.
All right. So first question of the day regarding Noah. Do you think there's a possibility that Noah did, in fact, forget to bring some species on the ark? We're told that God commanded him to bring two of every being, but he wasn't a perfect man. And if he needed to wrangle those animals himself, I wonder if there were any he conveniently or accidentally forgot about, such as the unicorn.
Unicorn, yes. We saw that one coming. That was our
edition,
by the way.
What about the poor T-Rexes? That's what I want to know.
Yeah, well, a lot of people do, actually. That's probably more to the point. I have Genesis open beside me, and there are, I think, two answers.